Hello friends and welcome to the Learn Python series. The very first step we need to do is to have Python installed on our machine. To check if Python is installed on Windows, we need to open up the PowerShell app. On the PowerShell app, we need to type the Python command. So if nothing is returned from the command, that simply means that Python is not yet installed on the machine. To have Python installation, we need to visit the python.org website where we would be able to see the download tab. On the download tab, we can see that the latest version of Python as at the time of recording this video is Python 3.11.4. This may vary depending on the time you are watching this video. Download the latest version of Python by clicking this button. I am not going to download again because I've already done that. Once you are done with the download, you can find the installer on the downloads folder. So on the downloads folder, we need to start the process of installation. Run as administrator. Also remember to add this path, then click on install now. The installation is successful. To confirm that everything is working fine, we need to open up the PowerShell app again. Again, let's type Python. We can start writing some basic code. Print. This completes the installation process on Windows machine. On Ubuntu distribution, there is a good chance that Python is pre-installed. However, it may not be the latest version available. Let's open up the terminal to see the version pre-installed. We simply type Python. This shows that the version pre-installed is Python 3.10.0 and the Ubuntu version, we can check it. When you type Python and press the Enter key on the keyboard, the interactive Python shell is launched. This is where you can execute Python code and see the results immediately. For instance, I can say 1 plus 1. Print. Hello world. To exit out of a Python shell, we simply type exit. If you found this video helpful, please consider liking, commenting, and subscribing to the channel. Until the next video, goodbye.